And welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete the nj.com app. So let's get started. So to delete that, you have to follow these easy steps. So here you have to go, click on this as app info, go to the last second option, then you can like here go to this uninstall here. Click on this uninstall again and then it would be done. So this is how to delete the nj.com app, and if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.